I hope you like things blowing up, because that's going to happen a lot.
A lot of projectiles. So...
I never expected them to end up.
PS2 it is.
Neither of them wants to let each other go to Delfino's.
Yeah.
They're both pretty good there. Both these characters, I think, never covers. Yeah.
That's
the bombs come out early. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna get money for that for sure. We'll see how much damage they need to fight. Well, not too much.
Seems like Jace has been winning the projectile battle so far.
Yeah. Yeah, that was something that's the best idea. Yeah. Jace is, MDZY is trying to chase Jace. Chasing him down now. Yeah, we get to play the game with Penny Lands. It does.
Ooh.
Jace is actually doing a great job of keeping him out so far, though.
Yeah.
He hasn't actually been hit in, like, 30 seconds. Obviously. I'm about to say. Remember, I thought he wasn't going to get punished, but... He was scared, held shield, got grabbed. He's still alive, though. Never mind. Okay, commentators first. MGY at 167 though. That stock is gone.
Yep. You'll close it out. Did he get the stick?
I think he just got sticked.
That was quite a stick.
That was crazy. Oh yeah. When you have that right there, you get the stick for sure. Okay, it looks like Jace tried to crouch cancel it. He wasn't able to.
So, this stock is much better than the first one for MVZY.
Yeah, definitely. It's like he's starting to get the download.
Yeah.
Finally got his internet working. MVZY kind of knows what he wants to do now and is doing a good job of avoiding it. Yep, there it is. You guys are going, places the mine. Okay, Jace knows that you can go for the mine using this ability. That's good.
Yeah.
I was hoping he'd know that. This is gonna hurt.
Wiggles out.
MZY isn't getting any crazy punishes, so that's fine. He doesn't need them. He's just playing solid neutral.
Yep. And that's how it goes. Grenade to
control
from
MZY is actually super good right now. He just blocked an arrow with a grenade. What reality is this?
This is quite the matchup.
This doesn't happen. Grenades aren't shields. What? That Link was the one with the shield.
Ooh.
Oh man, he wanted it. Wow, not quite enough.
Yeah. Seems like Jace is having a hard time finding kills.
Yeah, well now that I'm busy, wise, and I've got the feel for what Jace wants to do, he's... Jace just isn't able to hit him. Oh, he went up the bomb recovery, but it just bounced off the sword.
Yeah.
That happens. Solid 3 stock from MZY. Switch.
Did he?
Okay. I didn't know he had it in time.
Okay, so trading out the bomb and bow for the banana and peanut. PS2 again.
Yeah, I can see that. Oh wow, I'm surprised that went unpunished. Yeah, it does, and then just kind of hit the ground and then I wasn't able to do anything.
Yeah. He said he was coming out strong.
Yeah.
Give him that. maybe it might just be MDZ hasn't figured it out yet, or MVZY.
I mean,
Jace
has only been touched once so far, but we'll see if that can... see if that keeps up between stocks. Slipping the banana when we got there.
So many banana shenanigans.
That was really weird. He like missed the down air, but didn't.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, he's
ooh, that's
a
good
too.
Stick. It's quite a cool stick setup. Okay.
That's a dead monkey.
Way to bring it back on the first stock.
Okay, he doesn't get any punish off that one.
Sticks in.
Okay, we'll see what comes of it.
Oh, up air
to
the front kill.
But, not for long. We went behind him, I don't know if that was to mix up the DI. I think it was, but...
yeah, I think so.
He's still alive. Makes infinite recovery, there we go. Jace finally erases that stock. Okay. Got the banana, he did not want that. I'd imagine explosives make better weapons than a banana.
But, PM does some funny things.
Okay, oh yeah, that was rough. He just monkey flipped in there like hit me! Too much in the first game, but
you get the stick.
Oh, sticky too.
Wow. Using it in neutral. Don't get anything from it though.
He's getting a lot of straight hits, but no tokens.
Yeah. There's another sleep dart.
Not able to find any of his kill options. I mean, just snake, so stuff isn't gonna kill always, but.
Yeah.
Big mains can't camp for free. What are you doing?
What?
You just like let him reload and he's like, oh wait, I should punish that. He's gonna have to play it against the snake before what happens.
I'm surprised he didn't just detonate there. I think that might have killed it 111%. But I am no snake player.
Yeah, MDZY, you really want to much foot. Ran back to try and cover it, but just didn't get the right spacing.
He's gonna blow him up. Alright.
That was kind of unnecessary. I don't know if he even needed to sticky him. I think he was just dead.
Yeah.
But regardless, he gets the game and the set.
Good stuff.
Yep. Solid.